Today we're gonna show you how to make some root bread. So first, you get the bread. Then you gotta let it cool off. Perfect. You get the whipped cream. And now we're gonna taste it. So get out. Oh, that tastes really good. And that is how you make the whoop.